I want to sit next to my African American friend, eh?
No, no, you gotta sit next to your nigga. You gotta say that. Let me sit next to my nigga. No, you can say.
Yo, let me sit to my nigga, bro.
He's good.
Beautiful miss. It's an understatement. No, 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 no. It's okay. No, 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 no. No. Okay.
Oh my god.
Fuck that nigga.
Hey, all of us. Okay.
No. It's okay. We won't cause any problems, miss. No problem. I don't know that guy. I do not know that guy. I'm not friends with him. Not friends with him, miss.
Hey, let's just go before she shoot our ass. I don't want to die.
You're a bitch, aren't you?
Oh, hey. Don't shoot. Oh my god. She's gonna kill you. Ladies and gentlemen, today we're going to be going over my personal top five best roleplay servers in all of the world, man. If you are new to the channel, man, make sure you go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe. Let's dive on into it. Now, today, ladies and gentlemen, we got five servers right here up in your face. We got Los Scandalous, New Los Santos Roleplay, No Pixel 4.0, Onyx GG, and Windy City Roleplay. Now, these servers right here are lit. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna break it down. We're gonna get into today's video now. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I know a lot of you guys are looking for a lot of free stuff, but understand this. With free comes from a lot of BS. But ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you, in this list right here, Compel, only one of these servers are actually free. All right, now, if you're actually looking for a good free roleplay server, you know what I'm saying, for beginners and all that stuff, I want you to check out today's sponsor. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're looking for the ultimate high quality role play server out there, let me introduce you to our sponsor of today's video, Grand Roleplay, which is one of the biggest GTA 5 international role play servers in the world. There is no need to wait any further. If you want to join in right now and get into that role play, get into the lit content and get into some actual action, click the link in my description, ladies and gentlemen. Sign up using your email and use a password. All you need to join, ladies and gentlemen, it is absolutely free, is a legit copy of GTA 5, bro. That's all you need. There's no age requirement. There is no application. There's no queue prior. There's no none of that waiting in line. We're talking about you can literally hop up in a role play right now. If all you simply gotta do is click that link in my description, bro, you can come up here right now. Grand Roleplay is one of the biggest, and I mean biggest, roleplay server, and they literally just dropped an update for the fall and is completely redone the entire UI inventory, everything from the car dealerships to the events to your pockets, everything, bro. It is so, I'm telling you right now, bro, if you're bored, if you're tired, you want to hop into some action, if you want to even join my crew, click the link in my description, come join up. Again, Grand Roleplay is absolutely free. There is no application. There is no fees. There is none of that, bro. Simply click the link in my description. You can come in here and role play right now as we speak, bro. They have everything from the San Andreas State Troopers, the Los Santos Police Department, the Blaine County Sheriff, the FBI, the government, the DOJ, EMS. They even got the freaking Fort Zancudo military up in here, bro. They got car races. They got biker clubs. You can get married in here, bro. You literally can live an entire life in here. They got housing. They got everything that you can think of. The gun range. They got the black market, house robberies, anything that you can think of, bro. Literally name it. And this is the best part right here. Most of the times when I do these server reviews or do these promotions, they're only for English servers. Ladies and gentlemen, Grand Roleplay hosts is not only just English, but we're talking about German. We're talking about Siberian, Italian, French, Portuguese, Spanish, and Japanese servers that have way over hundreds and hundreds, or even thousands of players in the server right now. As I'm making this video, they have a total of 8,000 people playing their servers right now, bro. What are you literally watching this video? You're being left out right now, bro. All you simply gotta do is click the link in my description and you can join up. Matter of fact, I even make it worth your while, bro. I will make it worth your while. If you click the link in my description right now and sign up, join my Discord and show me proof, bro, I will literally give you a starter pack of $1 million just to make it worth your while, just so you can see how good the server is. You don't believe me? Click the link and you can find out yourself right now, bro. Go join Grand RP, dope server. Check it out, all right? Not that you guys are bad today. We're going to go over the first server I want to talk about today, and it's actually free. We're talking about New Los Santos Roleplay. Server just opened up. It actually lit. You guys are going to enjoy this server. I've been over it multiple times. I'm going to go over it again just to show you guys exactly everything that you'll be dealing with. Bro, it is a lit server, free of course. ESX, you know, with the database and framework and things like that. Custom cars, clothes, drugs, you name it. You already seen this. I'm going to put it on my social media many times. Again, the link for this will be in the description. It's a nice server, bro. They have custom drugs, custom cars. They have, it's more of a do what you feel type of role play server. Like, if you know you're not supposed to be doing something, don't do it. But other than that, like, bro, you can literally do whatever you want to do. You can be whatever you want to be. They're looking for EMS, PD, they're looking for DLJ, they're looking for present, they're looking for almost everything that you can think of. They just need people to fill up the server. So again, I want you guys to check out New Los Santos. It's actually dope. Ladies and gentlemen, we are in right now. We are in New Los Santos Roleplay. It is free. All you gotta do when you do join the Discord is simply just ask for whitelist in the Discord. You get a whitelist, you get to join and play. Simple as that. Bring your friends. Actually lit. This is their inventory. They have a new inventory update, bro. It is so lit, bro. It's so much you can do in here, bro. I'm gonna cut my sound on so you guys can hear every single thing that's going on right now. You can see all the stuff that's going on, bro. This is the inventory. This is the pockets, bro. You right here, you can even take out your own blunt. You can smoke your own blunt, and it actually gets you high. These are some of the perks of this server. And again, it is free, ladies and gentlemen. It's nothing to do. Look, I can press my down button right here, and I actually get to actually smoke the marijuana, the marijahuja. Get to actually smoke that. Take a look at it. And he actually coughs. As you guys can see, my screen gets brighter and brighter and brighter the more and more that you smoke. It's not no graphic effects. I'm not doing no video editing or nothing like that. Literally, this is what it is, bro. This is what it is right here, bro. You can get high up in here, man. You can get high. And as you guys can see, my screen is lit and nice. They even got scales where you can put the scale on the ground right here, right? On the ground like so. And you can even bag things up. If you have the drugs to bag up, you can bag. Like, if, let's just say, I gave myself... Let me see myself some of this dope right here, right? Use the scale. I can break it down right now. Feel me? I can split it down into grams, and we're bagging it up on the scale, ladies and gentlemen. This is all in the server right now, waiting on you to come up in here and RP with. What are you waiting on? Free server. Come check it out, man. You will love it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, our next server is going to be something more advanced. Now, this server right here is called YBN Los Scandalous. I made a video about maybe 3 years ago about this server. Bro, all I gotta tell y'all is, if you really care about immersive and serious roleplay, I mean, deep integrated roleplay, this is a server for you. Now, I'm gonna tell you off the rip, this server costs. You have to apply for this server. You have to pay to even have an application for this server. This is one of the most popular Black servers on 5M as of 2024. This is it. YBN Los Scandalous. They have everything that you can think of. The gang roleplay, the cop roleplay. The immersiveness in here is phenomenal. I have learned how to become a great serious roleplay. This is a serious roleplay server where you must stay in character at all times. YBN Los Scandalous is a known server. I'm pretty sure you done heard about it. This server right here is top tier. High quality role play. I would love to recommend this for all my experienced role players. And even if you knew, if you can understand and get in here and actually read, you're gonna love this server too. Cause everybody in here stays in character. Everybody here stays in character. Everybody sticks to the script. Everybody has a backstory. You have to have a backstory to even join this server. It is a very serious and great, great server. Like I said, if you really care about getting into immersive stuff, like, it ain't all about shooting and all that stuff. It's actually about telling a story, about building a story. It is phenomenal. Now, I'm on their website right now, as you guys can see. This is the form. This is where you want to go. I will link the video to how you actually sign up. It's the same process, just a little bit outdated, but this is the same thing where you just come up to server information and you go to application information and you read all that good stuff. You got the in-game guidelines right here for you guys to read all of the rules. These are all of the rules right here, as you guys can see. All right, you want to look over that stuff. And I believe it's between $35 to $45 for a one-time payment. You have a month in order for you guys to apply. Now, the biggest thing what YBN is known for is their factions, bro. Their faction is absolutely crazy, all right? They have factions in it. I mean, I'm gonna show y'all this stuff, how this stuff look. These are their factions right here. They have a whole forms full of the factions for you guys to see what's going on. You guys can check this out, bro. You check this out yourself. These guys, they come in here and they create some crazy stuff. I'm not gonna lie, a lot of my roleplay ideas has come from YBN, bro. Like, this I'm telling y'all, bro, they have all types of stuff for you guys to check out, bro. They have a nice setup. And again, the most important part I love about it is I can stay in character. I don't have to worry about people breaking rules, going OOC and crying and all that other stuff, bro. They have lots of good things in here. Come check out YB and Lost Catalyst. I recommend this server 100%. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Windy City Roleplay Season 3. Now, if you guys are looking to jump into an immersive, serious gang roleplay server, just like YB and I gotta recommend you guys come to Windy City Roleplay. That is owned and managed by Annoying TV. Some of y'all might know him, man. Annoying TV has dropped this server, man, and it's actually crazy. This is, right now, we're in downtown Chicago. This is actually based off of Chicago, all right? They got the whole map. Nice. I've never seen this before in my life. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. You got the south side. You got the west side. Downtown Chicago. They got the north side. You got all the streets and stuff in here. My graphics are a little messed up right now, but ladies and gentlemen, this is right now Windy City Roleplay. All right, another serious roleplay server. I believe it costs as well, guys. Again, the link to the Discord will be in there. You have to apply for this server as well. Now, you're probably wondering, like, why are we showing me all these servers y'all apply for? Y'all, if y'all wondering why you're going from server to server to server to server, simply because you guys need to pay for good quality. It's about the quality roleplay. And in here, they give serious quality roleplay, all right? They do. And I absolutely like it. This is the inventory right here. Start off with nothing, okay? I ain't got nothing. I got to make a name for myself in here. And that's what I like about RP. I gotta get in here and grind out stuff. As you guys can see, they even got some custom hoods over here. They got some custom hoods over here. Kind of scared to even go over here. I don't want to get shot like some people are actually standing over here and things like that. Yeah, there's some people over there. This is the hood, ladies and gentlemen. Windy City Roleplay, there's a bunch of clips and stuff about this server. I've seen it, and it's actually nice. I'm gonna see if I can try to get a job as a police officer here. I'm not sure where the police department is at. I was over there at Mission Road. I'm gonna try to make my way over there, but again, guys, come join Windy City Roleplay. It's a dope server, bro, but again, you need to know serious RP. Ladies and gentlemen, the next server we have is Onyx Roleplay, made by DW DTA Wise, guys. I think that's his name. I ain't gonna lie. I think that's his name. But ladies and gentlemen, we're stepping up to the big leagues. We're stepping up to the big leagues here, ladies and gentlemen. We're getting on the big popular side of roleplay. Now, Onyx is up there, like literally number two in the world of a roleplay server when it comes down to the RP, the quality, the server itself. I mean, everything that you can think of right up here. They have a realistic economy. They have the DOJ. Everything is so enhanced and lit. I'm gonna tell y'all right now, Onyx is a place that's more diversity. Like the servers I showed y'all previously, like Windy and YBN, mostly are black people in there. Now, when you come down to Onyx roleplay, you got a diversity of all types of people in there, all type of ethnicity, a lot, just like Rage MP as well with Grand Roleplay. It's the same thing. They have a lot of people in here that do a lot of different roleplay. So it's one of the big league servers. It's out there with no pixel, bro. It's a huge server, bro. Now, when it comes down to Onyx roleplay, I like the server. I really do. It's a lot of cool stuff in there, man. I'll be having a good time in there, bro. The gang RP is really cool. They have a lot of things for you to do. It's a lot of stuff for you guys to do. You just have to go around. Not even really go around and find RP, bro. Everybody in there is RPing. I'm a cop everywhere, and I love being a cop, and honest, bro. Their systems in there is absolutely crazy and amazing. Now, I will be honest with you guys. Now, Onyx costs as well. You must apply for this. Again, now, as we are going up in the rankings of the best roleplay server, they're going to cost. You're going to have to apply for a whitelist. But it's simple. All you got to do is read the rules and apply. It's right, bro. If I can get in there, out of all people, me, you can get in there too. You just have to believe in yourself, and a lot of people don't believe in yourself. Y'all believe in yourself and watch, you guys will be able to get in here just like everybody else. Come check out Onyx roleplay. Dope. I like I said, they have it all in there, bro. We're talking about advanced roleplay. We're not talking about regular roleplay. I'm giving you guys the real good servers, okay? These other people that are recommending y'all servers out here, they're not really in the server. King J has played these servers and played them faithfully and know the people that made them and know the people that plays them. Come check out Onyx. Good server. I would recommend it to you. I am recommending it to you. Click the link, join it up, and just watch. Just watch. Just watch how much fun you guys will have. And on top of that, bro, Onyx got all the streamers. The big time, bro. Penta, my boy Bloom. They got a bunch of streamers in there, bro. Go, hey, listen, y'all, bro. Come on in Onyx, bro. Check it out, bro. Get a vibe. Check it out, man. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Check out Onyx Roleplay, man. Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to talk about one of the best, if not the best, Hobbin server out there known to man. Ladies and gentlemen, we're talking about NoPixel. Y'all heard it. I've heard it. We all heard of NoPixel. Literally one of the greatest servers out there known to man. Has all the reps, all the big-time streamers. Our people have made a career just by touching this server. If you guys want to become a part of the most elite role players out there and have a great time and actually tell a story and role play, I'm telling you now, join NoPixel. It's created by my boy Coil. It is a W freaking server. Still to this day in 2024, one of the most popular servers out there because of the custom and great scripts that they have. They literally have absolutely everything. The DLJ roleplay in there is amazing, but like everything is a story in NoPixel. Most of y'all probably gonna get the idea of, oh, I could never get a NoPixel. Now, me too, I had the same idea. I was like, I could never join something this big, this good. And ladies and gentlemen, I applied, I got denied. I applied again, I got denied. I applied for the third time, I got denied. I didn't give up. I felt that I belonged here, and I applied the fourth time and I got accepted, ladies and gentlemen. Now, they are a whitelisted server, which you have to do an application for, all right? So, and again, I have a video on that as well. In order for you guys to apply, you will need to donate $30 to submit an application, but you have unlimited tries throughout that month, unless they change that up. I may go back down to five, I'm not 100% sure, but you want to check the documents out on that. The website and everything, again, listen to Discord, will all be in the description for you guys to check out. Like I said, I got denied three times and accepted on my fourth. And I was so happy. I went in there and I came out a verified partner streamer. You guys can do the exact same thing if you were to take these steps and try out NoPixel 4.0. It is a great server. I cannot stress enough how much. I'm a let NoPixel talk for themselves because they got it. So ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Five of the greatest, most popular servers I can recommend you today. Los Scandalous Roleplay, aka YBN, New Los Santos Roleplay, NoPixel 4.0, Onyx, and Windy City Roleplay. All links are in the description. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I will see you guys again very, very soon. And again, shout out to our sponsor, Brand Roleplay. Make sure y'all join their server as well. It's your boy King J. Thank y'all so much for tuning in. If you made it to the end of the video, I want you to type, these are the best servers out here in 5M, and I'm gonna have something special for you. Be out, man. Gang.